was hiding at home most of the time, ordering a face mask. I felt I cannot continue like this. This is not living. Survival is not, it's not living. So I was thinking maybe I can do an art project about our time. Maybe I can make a film. Shooting a story like this is totally different way of thinking. What I did before, I was more like a documentary. Now this is a story with a philosophical question built into it. It's the survival guy stranded on an island and try to get away. So one day he met a dead fish. It's about this kind of dystopia society that you no longer need language, maybe. There's no one to talk to. And you don't want to see anybody because it's lethal. You know, the story of the planet Earth nowadays. The movie have no dialogue, it's black and white. So it's very artistic and abstract, and I think people can read many things out of the imageries that I'm bringing to them. Once we built this, all these things, and then slowly the story comes together in my mind. I finally know what I want to say, you know, because I can see it. I can see this character, you know, how he survived and what he went through. And I want to do it like really low-tech kind of feel. So we build this big fish, but we only build the head. And 3, 2, 1, my assistant would like close his mouth, and I would like wave my hands like, ah! I pull myself in. Yeah, and that was fun.